This is a song we wrote this morning. Nathan was all hungover and covered in puke. Steve and Ted were still 69ing. But it's all about a terrible place up in the Northeast.
Thank you.
Cooper did this 7-inch. I tell you, it was the most important recording since Abbey Road. If it's okay with you, I'd like to do our rendition of that now.
Black dog today.